There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life,
the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
We are the ones, we are the children, we are the ones who make a wedding soon start giving.
There's a choice we're making. You and me.
Well, send up your heart. Oh, so they know that someone cares.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need a helping.
Make a better day, just you and me.
Come on now, let me hear you.
We are.
hundreds of thousands of families and children are trapped in tent cities, homeless, vulnerable to trafficking, hunger, poverty, lack of health care, and an unknown future. In the midst of the ongoing devastation for Haiti's people, there are signs of hope. A growing circle of support has taken root. In response to the cry of Haiti, there has been an outpouring of love in action, partnership and friendship between Haitians and North Americans. Among the tireless efforts of grassroots communities is a small but thriving mission, the House of Presence in Duval Roche, near Port-au-Prince, co-founded by Sisters of Charity of St. Elizabeth and local Haitian clergy in 1995. The House of Presence is dedicated as a center for Haitian and U.S. volunteers working together to reach out to impoverished families, women, and children. Volunteers from the Sisters of Charity of St. Elizabeth, Dominican Sisters, Haitian and U.S. community leaders are committed to a vision of new life and hope. We visit the House of Presence regularly throughout the year, focusing on these small but vital projects. To expand medical health services, we need volunteer doctors, nurses, and donations of needed medical supplies to serve the desperate health needs of the local village. We seek to expand the capacity of this well on the property of the House of Presence, the only clean water available to the village people who are dying of cholera. Approximately 800 women per day come to this well for their water for the day. Lack of food and shelter is a chronic life and death reality in Haiti. Families and children eat one meal every 1 to 3 days. We are in the process of becoming a distribution center of food for the poor for a remote village, Cuvière. Ongoing funding is needed to continue the Flay La Via, or Flower of Life Training Institute, for local community leaders and potential staff for the orphanage and community outreach projects.
Ni parti qui fragile nan kon. Donc c'est avec un pile regret n'a quitté yo. Mais nous connaît n'a séparé de corps n'a toujours été dans l'esprit yo.
We are building a new home for 50 orphaned, homeless, and vulnerable children and babies. Construction began in July 2010, and we are up to the second floor, but funds have dried up. We are urgently seeking donations from grassroots fundraising efforts. The total cost is approximately $120,000. Foundations and NGOs have never responded to our requests for funding. To date, we have been able to raise approximately $50,000 from grassroots donations and fundraising. U.S. school children are helping to build Elizabeth's Place for Haiti's orphans. They have inspired our logo. We continue to need your help. If you would like to create a fundraising event, you are invited to use this logo. Contact jeanbean70@hotmail.com. You can help. As we grow our collaborative Haiti circle of support, we invite you to respond within your circles through your donations, fundraising efforts to build and support Elizabeth's Place. Unity, prayer, solidarity, and consciousness raising. Fostering connections and networking.